Fuck all the negative shit. Stay prayerful. Stay fucking prayerful, all y'all, bro. Just stay.
Reminisce, good days, close my eyes and say it's okay. Good days, reminisce the good days. Close my eyes and tell me that it's okay.
なんで行くの？わざわざ命を捨てに行くってわけ？
死にに行くわけじゃない。俺が本当に生きてるかどうか確かめに行くんだ。
Whatever you want to do in life, find something that you don't mind doing for the rest of your life. Find something that you like. And even if it seems like it's impossible, it's very, very possible. So don't get nervous. If you have a big goal, just chip away at it until you get to where you need to be.
Hits.
Ugh.
Like, smash hits.
How?
I sit in my room for 6 months and write a verse. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This guy goes in there and it's 4 minutes and it's a smash.
But the brain just works in different ways.
It does.
Like, he's the first person I ever worked with musically that just literally, he made songs in one take. Like, he didn't stop. And then he would do it 4 times and then he'd pick from each one, like, without stopping the song. And then he'd create a song in the shortest time frame I've ever seen. It was crazy, man. He was really talented, man. Ready night, me and Pluto, astronauts. Alien, I'm not a regular guy. Amelia, put you in that regular flight. It's been a year since I went to the mall. I'm not a regular guy. We put them beans on a semi, you better be ready to die. I got on wings like a Bentley, I feel way too high. I started recording music my sophomore year in high school. That's when I was like, this is what I want to do.
Once I realized that being like everybody else won't really get you anywhere, and God blesses you with certain things to use, you know what I'm saying? Special abilities almost. Music is a way for me to relieve stress, put all my problems to the side for a second.
You know, you tell whoever that you feel like you got anxiety, you feel like you got depression, they don't look at you like you're crazy. That's not how it should be. That's how it is, and that needs to change. And hopefully I'm one of those people that could bring that change.
Real chicken.
Yeah. Right. Exactly.
Sauce.
Now sauce, that's the chicken. Come on here. Come on here.
Bluegrass and that is what we
did. It's crazy, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got him tweaking off his hair. Shit, fuck.
Throughout life, it's always gonna be a lot of discouraging people that, you know, use the word can't and try to hold you back. But you just gotta stay true to yourself and make sure that, you know, you're aware of your potential and make sure that you know that we all human beings, we all on the same earth. So with that being said, you can achieve anything, if not more than what you see other people achieving. Facts.
My enemies are starting to become fake friends of me. They see me on the rise and start to think that allow me to chime in. This watch up on my wrist is perfect timing. She wonder why fucking I don't like it. I gotta pass the time on some grime shit. I'm on top of the world, I'm on top. I told your girl, get on top of the world, get on top. My world, I mean a juice world. Your girl is in my world. Your girl is now a juice girl. Your girl is now a juice girl. Well, That's the way that I move. I guess every day I'm kinda getting caught in the groove. I pop a perk, maybe two. Stay on my ones and my twos. I lost my brother to tools, so I'm gonna keep me a tool. That's on my life, that's on your wife. I put my dick up on her twice. I bust up on her, then I ghost. I'm peekaboo to poltergeist. 999 up on my wrist. I flip the fuck the pastor's wife, yeah. Then I pull up and do it in the afterlife. Like, how you like me now? Niggas want beef, I cock it back, holy cow. Man, I promise you, you hate the sound of 50 cows. Them bitches is loud. The type to move a whole fucking crowd. Where I'm from, we don't make it past 21. But where I'm from, 15-year-olds own like 20 guns. See, statistics say we don't make it past 20-some. Well, I'm growing up and blowing up and glowing up and showing out and showing up. They know it's us. I wasn't supposed to see this money that me and G-Money touch. In the Trump Towers, racist bitches giving me shoulder rubs. And they hate this shit. Just off of if I can't have you, I'm gonna replace you shit. Blowin'. I hope everybody having a good day. I hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day.